Well, it's been a month since our last Tesla Model 3 features update video, and since then the company has been hard at work and has released some new software features for the Tesla Model 3, including a pretty big one, and yes, I am talking about that racing game. Let's dive in. And first, let's take a look at the brand new racing game that you can now play on the Tesla Model 3 called Beach Buggy Racing 2 Tesla Edition. Beach Buggy Racing 2 was originally a mobile game that has now been ported over to the Tesla Model 3 for free for all owners. If you've played Mario Kart or another similar type of racing game before, you'll know how to play this game. The best part is you get to use the steering wheel and brake pedal as controls for the game in single player mode. The car in the game automatically accelerates, so to brake you use your real brake pedal, and to steer the car you of course use your actual steering wheel. There are multiple maps and characters to play, each with their own challenges and special abilities. You can even recruit SpaceX's Starman as a driver for your Tesla in the game. Also, one really fun thing is that the Tesla that you drive in the game is the same one as your car. It's the same exact color, and later on, according to the developer of the game, it'll have the same wheels and trim as well. All the other cars in the game are, of course, Teslas. No gas cars in this game. And in my limited experience playing this game, I've really enjoyed it. And that was surprising for me because Tesla has other games that you've been able to play in the Model 3 for a while now, and I haven't really been drawn to them. Most of them are Atari games, but with this game, it's different. I think it's because you're playing a racing game and you're using your car as a controller for a racing game. I mean, it's just fun. I don't think there's another adjective I could come up with to describe this experience other than it's just fun. This is definitely going to be a hit with kids, and there is a two-player mode for the game as well, so your front passenger can get in on the fun. The developer in a recent podcast episode of the Ride the Lightning unofficial Tesla Motors podcast with Ryan McCaffrey said that they hope to bring in game controller support for the game, so two-player mode is a bit more fun for the second person than just tapping buttons on the screen. Related to the new game, Tesla has now added two new icons to the application launcher in the main UI of the car. What was formerly known as the Easter eggs can now be located in what is now called the toy box in the application launcher. This includes the fart machine, romance mode, etc. The second new application icon added to the launcher is Arcade, which is now an easy shortcut to get to all of the fun games you can play on your Tesla for free while you're parked, of course. Next up, improvements to the display auto brightness. Tesla has adjusted the auto mode for display brightness to better account for ambient light, especially in night mode. If you prefer your display a little more bright or more dark, you can still adjust the brightness of the screen while the display is in the auto brightness setting to help train the car to learn your preferences. The last feature update to go over is improvements to dog mode. Tesla has added an update to this feature where you'll receive a push notification on your phone every 30 minutes if your Tesla's battery reaches 20% or lower while dog mode is enabled. This is somewhat similar to a feature Tesla already has for when you enable climate control through your mobile device. If you forget that you enabled climate control and have left it on for too long, Tesla will actually send you a notification from the app reminding you that you do have your climate control set to on. Well, that wraps it up for this month's Tesla Model 3 feature updates. If you're in the market for a Model 3 or a different Tesla vehicle or other Tesla product, definitely make sure you use a referral code when you order your car. Referral codes typically get you free supercharging credits, so definitely click a referral code and you'll be able to see the current offer. You can use our referral code in the description below, your friends, neighbors, or whomever. Just make sure you use a referral code when you order a Tesla. If you don't, you're leaving free supercharging credits on the table. If you like this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button below and subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more Tesla videos like this one. Well, I'm Josh Tedder for 6 months later. Thanks for watching.